everyone, Sir Shit here, back in Conan. Here we are, this is me. My hair seems to be kind of really shiny at the moment. Right, so yeah, back in Conan, and I figured I'd start building up my little shack. Eventually I want to build up there, but at the moment it's just way too dangerous and I can't get anywhere near it. So I think we should go for a little, what do you think, 2x2? Yeah, I think 2x2 is good. Gonna want a door frame. Ah, I need 10 of them. I want 4 of them. And a mat stone. Right. Hello. There we go. Right, so that's just... here we go. Got our... wow, this house really is tiny. Okay. Probably gonna actually upgrade it to a 3x3 then, which means getting more stone. So I'm actually enjoying this game so far. I haven't actually died too many times since the end of the last episode, where it for some reason wouldn't let me use the sleeping bag I'd built. I managed to kill a spider. That thing was so freaky looking, and it came at me in the middle of the night, so I couldn't even see it properly. And yeah, I got attacked by a spider and survived. I don't know if that's a big achievement in this game or not, but I'm pretty damn proud of it. I love how the rock is like gives a kind of destructible mesh. Ah, great. Daring too much and cannot move. Ooh, did I get enough hide from the spider? No. Damn. I got some ichor though. That's always nice. Right. So let's go like that, 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 that. Now can I get one more? Not enough resources. How about now? There we go. Right, 8. Placement is too far underneath the ground. What are you talking about, game? Go. Eh, that's kind of what we want, I guess. Can I pick that one up? There we go. And Discord's still going off, of course. Joys of running an active server. Don't get me wrong, it's fun, but can get inconvenient. And to the point where you just want to kill something. Right. Let's get this done. Bye-bye. Yeah, it's so clunky. Right, just want to harvest loads and loads of wood. Wood? Stone. What was that? Oh, that was me stepping in the water there. Yeah, I don't like how you have to look straight down at everything. It'd be better if they made the models slightly bigger so you could look forwards. Right, now let's get 8 walls. Okay, but I'm going to be needing 11 for just a little one high. That I can pick you up, can't I? Yeah. Yeah, it's just annoying having to look straight down pretty much at things to harvest them. I like to be able to still look around. Oh, oh dear. My pickaxe just snapped in my hand. Oh, I think I managed to repair it. Now my stone walls are going down there. Here we go. Right. Oh, I like that. It says outer face on it. Oops. Can I... dismantle. Nice. It didn't give me all the mats back, though. Just a little bit short for some more... lag. A little bit short on lag. Nope. There we go. Got my lag back. Can't begin without my lag. There we go. And can we get one more? Yes, again. Right, now what do I need for a door? Ah, nothing, I got one. Right, and I need more of these. That's just going to be stone. I could could definitely see this game being a lot more fun when you're in a group of people and when it's not constantly freezing because you're playing on an American server when you're in the UK. Yeah, definitely need to put a door on here. Wow, ceiling's a little bit low there. Ah, there it is. There we go. Hello? Ah, nice. Perfect. We have a thing. Right, what do I need for some more of these? I can make two more at least. And then, I kind of want to make my my sepulchre of Set, which is going to be more stone than I can actually carry, so I'm going to need to level up my encumbrance. Right. Inbox. I'll make some stairs to go up to another level, but I kind of like my simple hut being... Also, hang on, I've just realised this, the inventory slots only go up to 8. That's annoying. I've got so much more room than that. Right. Let's chop this up. So I think it's what, 40 stone per ceiling? Let's just make some more. There we go, 3, that should be enough. Oh, not enough resources apparently. Now I'm in gathering a bit extra though. Right, just watching my encumbrance, I'll get this last rock. Right, and let's get a bit more wood. There we go, and grab some plants on our way back. Oh, grab one bit of plant. Right, so let's go in here. And 8. Oh, can I? There we go. Ta-da, we have a tiny little hut. Right, so what do we want next? I want a box, which is 100 wood and a bunch of that. I want some of that stuff. First, let's get a campfire. Campfire going will be good. But I need 3 twine to make some beds. Water skin, I'm not going to need one of those yet. Right, let's see what I can level up. I really want to be able to carry more. Survival. How easily you metabolize food. That's my weight. Strength, agility, vitality. Yeah, let's go so we can just carry more. Let's put that up to 4, sure. What are my current vitals? Doesn't tell me what my weight currently is. Oh, here it is. 55%. Let's learn some more recipes. And that is a police siren going past outside. Oh, nice, we can get a window. A light turban? Simple turban made of hide and leather. Okay, so there's just weird foundation blocks. Blacksmith, which I can't unlock. What is this thing? A light chest plate. Okay, so I can learn the armor bits. Or do I want to just get a window? Wait, that costs 2. That costs 2. That also costs 2. Primitive stone bladed knife. I don't know if that's going to be more effective. Right, let's get my window. And I've already got a torch. There's my window. Let's craft one of them. And let's take my little campfire. Yay! There we go. Interact. Can I put some feral flesh and half a stack of wood on? Nice. Okay, cooking some feral flesh. Nice. Right, now I want to make a storage box. That is going to be a whole bunch of wood, 180. Nice. And then I'm going to need to gather up a ton of the fibery stuff. Let's get like one more tree. Nice. Right, now plant fibers. In the middle of a whole plant here. Can't see anything. Can I harvest this big one I'm standing inside? Nice. Okay, can't harvest it from any of them. How close am I? I need 14 of these, and okay, I can craft enough. Easily enough. But I still need the hide so I can get that. Right, and I think I'm, yep, hungry. And I really don't want to die and lose everything. Open shredded roast. Can I not eat it? Okay, let's eat a shale bag. Egg. Oh, can't be in that inventory to eat it, I'm guessing. Shredded roast. Use. Nice. Okay, that does quite a bit. Does it spoil? No, I don't think it does. Excellent. I avoided starving to death. Let's put some more feral flesh in there. And let's cook an egg as well. Why not? Right, let's put that on my number 8 slot. Right, let's also craft a storage box. Nice one. Armour's bench, not gonna be able to get that till I've got some hide. And did I ever make a window? Yes, I did. Right, and where's my storage box? Here. Right, let's put my storage box here. Nice. And then, okay, so I need to pick up this wall. Dismantle, cancel, and direct. Dismantle. Wow, that's horrible. Here we go, got a little window. Excellent. Let's have a look at our little hut from outside. Ah, isn't it nice? Is there no way I can hide my hotbar? Okay, that just puts away everything. That lags me. Ooh. What has happened there? Let's take a quick screenshot of that. It looks like my pickaxe, my sword, and my axe have all blended into one thing. Can I harvest wood with it? Yes, I can. Can I harvest a rock with it? Yes, but I think it'd probably be better just to use this. Wait, does it always look like this? Nah, there we go, that's back to normal. Then can I still harvest a tree? Yeah, I can, but it's just really not good for it. There we go. Ooh, I see a deer. Right, let's regen some water, and then I want to hunt down the deer, see if I can get my bow made. Wait, is that fish in there? No, no fishies. Right, where did that deer go? No doubt my game's gonna lag as soon as I get to the deer. There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that. Right, let's go for this guy. Ooh. I think there's someone nearby. Hello. Nom 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 nom. You don't like me. Shield just completely blocks everything it does. Right. Now I want to harvest it and get hide. There we go. Got hopefully a decent amount of hide. Now then, I want to get back into my house so I'm kind of safe. Oh. So I just heard someone shout hello. Whatever. Eat some food. Excellent. Right, now, after our nice little bit of lag, let's make a bow and a sleeping bag. Because I forgot to make that earlier. What else did I want that required hide? Don't really want that. Not sure. Right, let's put all our stone in there. As well as some of these shellback eggs. What is that? Putrid meat. Lovely. Oh, I've got a bit of iron. And I've got a message. Gossamer. Nice. You probably see that as well. That was Remo asking what server I'm on. Hello, leaves.
bark. Seeds, put them in there as well. Right, let's cook this meat. Okay, you cannot cook the eggs. That's unfortunate. Right. Ichor. Guessing you can't cook ichor, but I'm going to leave it in there anyway. There. Here we go, I've got a bow. Now I'm going to want some arrows. So, branches and stones for that. Here we go. Craft two. Great, I'm making two arrows. Wait, 50 stone per arrow. That sucks. That really sucks. Oh, I've got a level. Let's get... Oh, it's just recipes I can learn. Oh, I've still just got the one. Okay. White candle, black candle. See, I don't really want chandelier, stone pillar, wedge blocks, gauntlety things. When can I get more advanced building stuff? Yeah, here we go. So that's going to be quite a ways away. Level 12, cost 1. I am not level 12 yet, am I? No, I'm level 9. Okay. Right, I think I've crafted my arrows. Ah, okay. Each one gives you 10 arrows. Oop, nice bit of lag again. Right, let's try and actually shoot something. Okay, can't see the arrow sticking out of it, but it did hit it. Let's look for something to kill. Let's see if we can find Bambi again. Because Bambi did get away from us. What's that over there? Apart from lag. There you are. Oh. Did I just die? Yes, I killed it. Screw you, hyena. Wait, that's supposed to be my hatchet. Oh dear, he's got friends. Flip. Alright, switch to the bow. Die. Yes, we killed things. This game's glitching out right now. Not sure if you can see that, but that is actually my hatchet I'm using. Bit of a graphical glitch. There we go, that should fix it. Excellent. Press E to loot. Oh, I didn't know you could loot things. Right. Should I try and take on this guy? Okay, he's not even responding to arrows being shot at him. Oh, he is now. Game? What are you doing, game? Oh. Not sure what's going on. My health is low. I'm gonna run away. Wow. Oh, joy of joys. Can I? No. No, I can't. Wait, I never placed down my sleeping bag. Okay, let's place down the sleeping bag I made. Oh shit. Spawn point updated. Okay, I needed to click on it. Alright, let's kill this guy. There we go. What is going on? Do I harvest it with this? Well, seems to be working. Getting a lot of hide. Got 30 hide from that. From that complete lag fest there. Right, so... Oh, that was pain. Right, let's have a look again. Oh, unspent points too. Right, so... My encumbrance is currently at 33%. What happens if I level it? 31%, so it just goes up by 1%. That's pretty awful. Damage I do in melee. Vitality is currently 224 and it goes up to 236. Why not? Let's learn some more recipes. What have we got now? 4. Okay. Right, so I can unlock a light chess piece or a blacksmith. Turner? Don't know what that is for. A thrall taker. Ooh, that means that I'm going to want the lesser wheel of pain if I can find that somewhere. Where is the lesser wheel of pain? Priest of Mitra. Wheel of Pain. There it is. So I've got to be level 30 for that. Journeyman Stonemason. Yeah, this stuff is way ahead of me. So even that I've got to be leveled. Wait, why can't I unlock this? Whatever, I don't actually need that at the moment. How about I get some better armor? Let's go for a chest piece. And some leggings? Oh, it's not even leggings really, is it? Or blacksmith. So I can get a furnace. Oh, that takes 3. Damn. Okay, yeah, let's get some leggings. Right, so how do I craft them? I'm guessing I craft them at the armor's bench. So I'm going to need wood and stone. And I might actually have all this stuff already. No, I'm short on stone. I'm a little bit short on wood. Shouldn't be too much of a hassle to gather. What if the sheer amount of rocks and lag over here? Okay, apparently this rock is giving me shelter. Not sure how that works. But okay. Right, just get this one, and get some more wood. There we go. And I'll get this tree on the way back, and I should have enough to make the armor bench. Armory bench thing. I just realized anyone can come and snoop into my house at the moment. Yeah. Shame we can't build a window thing on it. Alright, let's take that. And that. And that. Right, can I make this? No, I need more stone. How much more stone do I need? I'm at 138. Okay. So I need, like, almost 100 more. How much this is going to get me. 226 now. 236, 246, 270, there we go. And let's make the armorer's bench. And whilst that's crafting, let's just gather up some more resources, I guess. Okay, I'm going to be not able to move in a second, but as soon as that crafts, I should be good. Oh wow, this thing takes ages to craft. Oh well. I guess it's more of an advanced thing, so it will do. And it looks like it's starting to turn night. Here we go, it's almost crafted. And there we go. Excellent. Right, let's hide in here. And let's try and place this thing. Overlapping with another object or terrain. Invalid building placement. Does it have to go outside? Oh no, I just can't place it too close to me. Oh no, it can't be in a one high building. Well, that's a bit weird. But I can put it there just fine. Right. Let's make this stuff. So that needs hide. And what was that? 10 fibery rolled up things. Come on, stop lag. Right, I just need to quickly farm some. I want to get this done before nighttime comes. Planties. Here's some plants. Okay, they respawn pretty quickly. Nice. Right. And that. There we go. And I should probably just get that crafting already. Craft 38. Bit of a boring back to it, I guess. It's perfectly functional. Functional, not functionable. Let's chuck them in. Right, light chest piece, light wrap, let's craft one of them. And that's gonna cost 25. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough hide. Damn. Okay, let's clear the queue. And do that, because I want to have the chest piece instead. But then I'm gonna need to go and make some more kills so I can actually make the rest of it. Right, that's. There we go, not hungry anymore. And I'm making loads of plant fibre. Twine, I mean. Same thing, really. Well, no, not exactly. Plant fibres. Twine is made from plant fibre. Ugh, my feet look hideous. Okay, I'm currently bashing my toes. Oh, my shoes broke. Oh, I guess getting attacked by that thing would have done that. Okay, that's not a harvestable thing. Hello, you. There we go. Not sure why I'm gathering more stone. I guess it means I can upgrade my little house. There we go. And gives me something to do else. Oh, my pickaxe broke. There we go. And I made a new one. Oh no, I just tapped in, instantly repaired it. Right. I've got some clothes to try on. Da-da-da. Wow, how is that more armor? So I've got this, which... Okay. Yeah, this covers less of me. See how low it goes on the back end, but... Yeah. Alright, so certain areas of me are now more defended, but I am going to get sunburn. And on that note, I'm going to end off my video here. Because it's about to turn night and it is ridiculously dark at night. So, thanks for watching, people, and I'll be seeing you next time. Bye-bye.